Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam for Life.
What's up, buddy?
So, I already finished the checkerboard, and it is awesome. And I put some lights around it, and we actually, like me, Dig Dug, and Mummy, we were set up, ready to play. It was going to be awesome, and disconnected, and fails, and drivers, and just... We will get a game of checkers in, promise. But I wanted to move on to the next game to play. Oh, no, I got stuck. And my next game that I want to create, game within games, is going to be tic-tac-toe. Simple, easy, nice and fun. And if you're really good at tic-tac-toe, there can be no winner, because it should always equal out every time. But I figured make the game board, set it all up, get the pieces going, and we'll be ready to go. So what I'll do is I'll just go right here, the next spot for the tic-tac-toe part. And I'm not going to make it like, let's just make it out of flooring. How big is that floor? Okay, that's good. Let's go right here. Let's see. Hide that. There we go. 1, 2, 3. And make sure you leave a 1-inch gap in it. Oh, wait. I was going to put a border on the checkerboard. Chessboard? Checkerboard. Checkerboard. Because we don't have chess pieces. All right. That's okay. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And no, that was wrong. I missed. Let's move this back over right there. And the reason we want the gaps in there is I want to put another color. Hold on, where is it? Post. And let's do this. Turn. They should fit down in there perfectly. Oh, sweet. Look at that. That is awesome. And the reason for this, it's going to be like a design of awesome proportions. Which is also why we had to use floor and not tiling. Tiling would have been too thin. Oh, come here. Just get in there. Get in there. Get down in there. Why is it not working? Oh, there it went. Did you see it? Did you see it? It dropped down. Hold on. How did it do that? There we go. No. There. Got it. Good. And another one. Oh, like that. There we go. Like that. And now we can go rotate. We'll do the same thing like this. So I don't know if this is beneficial to the actual play of Lumber Tycoon 2, but it is an ingenious idea that can be placed onto your base to add more fun whenever you're taking a break or just relaxing with friends. Come on. There we go. And get in there. Get in there. Oh. Wonder if this would be easier if they were filled in. Tell you what, let's do this. Let's grab this one and let's move it out right there. This would be easier if they were all filled in, wouldn't it? Yes, it would. Yes, it would. So let's do a nice cherry color for all the tiles. Not the tiles, the flooring. And then I would say a birch for the other colors. So let's go grab cherry first. Cherry first. Yay, let's go. We're not going anywhere still. What? All right. That's because we are stuck on a present. Here, push. Boom. Grab that. Thank you. It's a candy cane axe, which is awesome. All right. That's not working. Okay, there we go. Excuse me. Twink. And choppy chop. Chopping down the cherry tree. Done. That's going to be a nice color, by the way. Give it a nice gloss finish. Just kidding. Can't do gloss. Ooh, Defaultio. We need gloss. Most wood, when you build, has either a lacquer or some kind of gloss over it. It gives it that nice finishing. Shininess to the wood. That's what we need for epic builds. Upgrade the graphics. I don't even know if that's possible, but be cool looking. Alright. Not sure if this is exactly what I was going for, but hey, it works. Just push the tree back over to the direction that we wanted. Good. Whoa, too far. Okay, stop, that's good. We'll leave it right there. And 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good. Grab this. Oh, come here. Zoop. How many units does this take? It takes 8 units of wood. So, if we set this to a 2 by 2, and we cut it, that should be good. Blink. There we go. Oh, sorry. Glitching out the truck. The lag is real. I cry every time. And whatever other memes you could think of. There we go. And time to choppy chop. Build and chop. Choppy chop, build and chop. And drop. Uh-oh. Was this one of the checker pieces? No, that's an extra. Okay, we can put that over here with the extra pieces. And that actually might make 2 if we split that in half. Split it right down the middle. Because these are 2 by 2, which means there are 8 in one of these boxes. So that should be just enough for 8. Ooh, careful. No, that's the one I didn't want it to do. Oh, wait. I don't want to move. I want to destroy. Destroy. Because that was wrong. It's not what I wanted. 98. Oh, do I still have my fire axe? I do. Sweet. Oops. Oops. Grab that one. Thank you. Shoop. Done. And this one I will do with the glow wood and the what's the other one? There's glow wood or sinister wood, and then there is blue wood. I'll make those. And right about there. Make sure it's a perfect square on top. if you don't, to explain the mathematics behind this, these are 2 by 2. So 1, 2 by 1, 2. So if there's 2 here and 2 here, there's a total of 4 units. If we make it 2 here, it's 4 times 2, which is 8 units. This should be exactly, okay, it's a little off. But it looks square when I cut it. And drop it in there like that. 96. You know what? Just drop the rest. And we're good. And there we go. Grab this one. This should be a pretty quick build. I might be able to get it done in one episode. Epic! Possibly epic. I don't know if it's actually epic or not. Coffee time. Mm-hmm. thank you everyone to like everyone who watched the stream tonight. Tonight is Friday, by the way. You are probably not watching this on Friday. You're probably watching this on the next day. And I'm trying to be really careful not to drop it into the sides there. No! I did it again! Alright. Let's go ahead and get rid of these. Wait, what? No. And destroyed. And destroyed. Destroyed. Was that sitting? No! Why? Okay. I'm doing horribly tonight. Hold on. There we go. We'll get rid of the post. That way we don't have to... We'll get rid of the post. Sorry. A little bit of a snap there. Hello. What are the chances? Alternic? The chances of just jumping in randomly with Sam are pretty big. Big chances. Little chances. Small chances. What's up, dude? Smiley face. What is he saying? Your life is glitched. Oh my gosh, Sam, what are the chances? I'll let you build. It looks great. Okay, cool. Cool. Thanks. Smiley face. I'm going to go ahead and turn back off the chat because that was distracting. I've already wasted way too much time, more time than I should have, and I do apologize, but you are in the video. Yay! So let's do this. Build time! Time to build! So what I should have done is I should have built these all out first. Not the blueprints themselves, but like the actual blocks. That way, blink. And grab this, drop that in like that, grab this, pull it over like that. It looks wonderful. Hello, dude. Please do not be jumping on base at random times. Thank you for your cooperation. Why is that? Okay. Let's just go, just chop, 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 chop. Let's just get it done. Chop them all at once. There we go. Sweet. Grab and drop and grab and drop and grab and drop. How are we doing on time? How are we? Oh, we got plenty of time. We are good. Gonna have myself a tic-tac board. A tic-tac tort board. Tic-tac tort. The other YouTuber that does awesome builds. Or the awesome build series. Shout out to you, by the way. I still owe you a signature. Time zoning. It is a pain to try and get to somebody that is around the world. Oh, that's done. Okay. And let's go. Okay. I'm going to need two more of those type blueprints. So let's do three. Go to flooring, floor. And I will show you a trick. If you just drop your blueprint right next to it, boom, like that. All right, maybe not like that, but that was close. Wrong side. Like that. There we go. Now we can move. What are you doing? Seriously. Turn. Oh, wait. Turn doesn't work. Turn. There we go. Back to the original. Rotate. Turn. One there. And one more. Move. Right there. Perfect. Perfect. So, I'm going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 post. I'm just going to stick them here. Let's grab this. Put it over there as scraps, even though I've got that huge sorting machine. And three, let's go to the post. 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 Oh, 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 oh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Wait, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Yeah, 10, 11, 12. So that should be all the post I need. What did we want to make it out of? Should we just do oak? Yeah, oak will be fine. Oak will still look good. And it's easy to chop. It's in abundance. We have plenty of it. Let's do this. And one more. Drop. And it should auto-fill there at the end. Nice. Did you guys see that? So, as it comes through, drops, boom, done. All right, let's grab. Ooh, come here. Come here, you. Doop. One, two, oop, oop, double kick. There we go. Double hit. Double kick. Triple backflip. There we go. Drop it in. Drop it in. Hope it doesn't glitch. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Do 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 do. Come on. There you go. Oh, you didn't go in, did you? There you go. And I can probably chop that in two and get two more posts out of it. Or just drop it on the floor. That's cool. Didn't need it. Oh, we still have tons of cherry. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, ooh. Whoa, my goodness. I'm stuck. Here we go. Hey, buddy. Those glasses are cool. Oh, hey, thank you. I can't, there we go. I grabbed it. Here, I'm not going to go crazy over it just yet. Thank you. Thank you, hugs. Wait, where'd he go? Hugs. Big panda bear hug. Doop do 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 do. I got an eyeball. I got an eyeball. Eyeball equals end times wood. Grab that. Drop it out there. Grab that. Drop it right there. Come on. I hope these work. Oh, these are stuck. Let's just throw them over there like that. Oh, come on. Come on. No, it's stuck, stuck. It's like super stuck. Wait, was that it? Nope, there's two more. All right. Let's go. Move. That. Move. That. Move. That. There we go. Push. There we go. Last one. Sweet. And we're done. Now we are going to have to fill in the four corners. Like one, two, three, four. But I figured that'd be pretty easy. So let's go turn. Oh, oh, oh. Get in there. Go down. There you go. Sweet. Move. Nice, nice, nice. Move. Sweet. These are going along quite nicely, actually. Oh, 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 oh. A little bit of lag spike there. That's okay. I just thought of something that would make this game even cooler. Rookies and betas. Or alphas and betas. Alphas and betas. Tic-tac-toe with alpha and beta axe. Okay, that's not going in. Let's, ooh. Oh, come on, come on. All right, let's turn like this. Maybe it'll get in there. There we go. Move. We're so close. We are so close. Oh, we still got like 10 minutes left. Wow. So when you're building, ooh, lost concentration for a second. When you're building, always try and like picture what it's going to look like in the end. Well, there's sometimes that you just start throwing stuff together and you don't really know what you're building until it's built. And that is abstract thinking. Thinking of like how to play looks snazzy. Well, thank you. I try to make everything snazzy. All right, let's go back to 3. Go to the floors. Come here, floor. We want a tiny floor. We're gonna just fill these in. Actually, here. Can I do this in first person? I can't do this in first person. First person. 1, 2. It's actually easier in first person, I think. 3, 4. Perfect. All right, and jump, jump. Throw that in. Jump, jump. Throw that in, and that in. And that in. Oh, hello. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Boink. Just kind of filling these in. And that should complete the tic-tac-toe. Nice. Nice. Okay. Let's go get some alphas and some betas. Let's see. 1. Ooh. 2. 3, 4, and 5. All right, so there's a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 slots. The players must take turns back and forth, back and forth. So the total number would be 5 each. 5 and 5 is 10. One person's always going to have 1 left over, right? So, I don't have any unboxed betas. Actually, I have a whole bunch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. You guys are probably going to be mad at me for this, but... 1. Ooh. There's one sitting over there, so... You don't be mad. Alright, let's go... Let's turn it like this. 1. Let's see. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Alright. We'll just line these up like this. And. Whoa. Ha ha. This is really cool looking, by the way. And then, like this. One. That's a fire axe. That's blueprints. Fire axe. And, okay. So I need 4 betas. 2. Three. Urgh, I hate opening those. But 4. How many does that give us? That only gives us 4. 5. Okay, so there's 5 betas. Five beta axes. So awesome, so cool. Alpha, beta, toe. Tic-tac-toe. Now, this one, I'm probably... in order to play, like, I'm going to have to really trust the people that I'm playing with to not steal the axes and make sure I always have my 10 axes back. So, but it's probably always going to be on camera too, so. Smiley face. Tick. Tack. Toe. With alphas and betas. There we go. So, second game is complete. That is awesome. That is amazing. Hold on, let's get these lined up. There we go. That is very cool. Should I make a border on it? Border would make it look more professional, just saying. Do we have wedges? What is the... do we have the 1-1 wedge? 1-1. Wait, that's the 1-1-1 wedge. Hold on. B. And... 3. There we go. So... we could... we could put a border on it to, like... just snazz it up a little bit. Have it like this, 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 and then put a single 1-1s in the middle and around the edges. That way you wouldn't have that little bump when you're walking up it. It'd be a nice smooth up and down. But that's just, that's, you know, that's extra. If you wanted to get fancy with it, you could make it some fancy colors, stuff like that. And you don't have to use axes. You can use, like, pieces of wood. Well, not wood, but like that, and then use 2 different colors for 2 different teams. But that's an idea. So, thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as Semperlife. Where's the... boop, there we go. Oh, wait, no, number 4. There we go. That's the gift they gave me. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Yeah, I think that's it. Oh no, something really important I have to tell you. I love you. Bye, guys.